Hi everyone, in this video I'm gonna show you how to fix Instagram create account error. So first of all, go to your settings and then scroll down to general and then scroll down again and go to transfer or reset iPhone, then tap on reset and then tap on reset network settings. And then what you'll have to do basically is shut down your phone and open again your phone, and this should fix the problem. I hope you found this video helpful. Thanks for watching.